and running restaurant name plated president of Chitpavan Ramen Sangh. Yes. So friends, now I invite Sri Narendra Jogi for his presentation. Yes, sir. You can start.
Good evening, Sampark members. And thank you, Reet, for introducing me. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to share my story as celebrity member today. I was born on 25th December 1963. I share my birthday with none other than Yeshu Christ and Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji. I studied my schooling in Bombay and then I did BCom and LLB from Nagpur. I was interested in entrepreneurship since childhood, even though I came from a service class family. After completing my BCom and LLB, I was looking for some business opportunity, which I got in Gondwana Club as caterer. So 88-89, I was caterer at Gondwana Club. From 90 to 93, I was in liquor business. For 1 year, I was running a wine shop. And for 2 years, I was running a bar. And then in 1993, because of some problems, I left that liquor business and started my own business of home delivery food service. There was no looking back since then. And from 1993, the business grew steadily. From 1993, with a humble beginning of 2 lakh rupees turnover in the first year, last year, we could manage to reach to a turnover of 10 crore rupees, a jump of almost 500 times. After starting this Dial for Food, home delivery food business and doing my catering jobs, small and big ones, in 2005, I ventured into guest houses. And now I have guest houses at six different places, having 40 air-conditioned rooms in Nagpur. Now with this journey came the year 2018-19. And 2018-19, we opened up our first restaurant in the name of Plated at my kitchen base site on Hingna Ring Road, Jaitala Ring Road, near Trimurti Nagar Chowk. This business also started off very well. The first year was good, but now this is the second year, and because of Corona, from 20th March, the restaurant is closed. We are monopoly caterers at Grand Eventica, a hall by Saurashtra Patel Samaj, 12,000 square foot air-conditioned hall. There we give our services as monopoly caterers. And now from November 2020, we will be starting our latest venture near D-Mart on Hingna Road, in Hingna Gav actually. It is a 50,000 square foot banquet building having 12,000 square foot, two banquets of 12,000 square foot, one small banquet of 3,000 square foot and 40 AC rooms well appointed as in a hotel. So this is our journey, business journey for last 27-28 years. Somebody in the beginning of this meeting said, I should tell something to the youngsters which could benefit them. I thought, how can I say something to the youngsters when I am myself very young now? But still, I could jot down a few things which made me successful for last 27-28 years of my business journey. A few qualities which I tried and imbibed in myself specifically were: always be truthful, honest, punctuality, then hard work, then long-term vision, never a short-term vision like I'll do my business for 10 years or 12 years. I always thought of doing the business in such a way that my second and third generation would also continue with the same business. Then consistency, then the policy of customer is God and he is always correct. Then personal fitness, so that you keep yourself ahead in the race because you don't get ill or you are not at home even for a single day in a year. Positive thinking always. Don't say no to any small order, even a small order. Last smallest order we have executed in Wardha just for 6 persons, a full-fledged catering. Nobody does that in Nagpur. Pay your suppliers in time and treat your staff as your family members. And last but not the least, always keep on growing, because once you stop growing, you start decaying. So that is the mantra which I could share for the younger ones. And with this, we are looking forward to a growth of doubling our turnover in another 5-6 years, and so on and so forth. So friends, thank you once again for giving me this opportunity. Wish you all a very good financial year in the remaining period after COVID. At least last 5 months would be better, I think. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir, for sharing your journey, sir. Truly inspiring, sir, and so much to learn from you, sir. Wonderful. And kitni sari baatein, sir, aapne batayi, sir, young entrepreneurs ke liye, sir. 100% we will work on it. So grateful, sir. So grateful. Ji. Yes. So friends, now we can move to our next slot. Yes. So now it will be a message from our joint secretary. For that, I would like to hand over to Bhupendra Narang ji. Over to you.